And here at home right now, a boil water advisory is in effect for parts of Algiers. Take a look at your screen. The area in red is what is under that advisory. It includes the entire lower coast of Algiers. The sewerage and water board says water pressure dropped as crews were fixing a hydrant. Although pressure has restored, there are concerns that bacteria may have gotten into the water pipe during that outage. We'll let you know when the advisory is lifted.